Today on Blog Success Journal, how to choose the right niche, the right topic for your blog. And you know what? You want to start a blog. What's it about? What's your niche? The word you're going to hear about. Is it about just your personal rants on life?
Topic, okay? Niche is just a topic.
Yeah, topic. But you're going to see that word a lot. Is it a favorite topic that you love? Is it about fitness, eating healthy, cooking, managing money, puppies, bunnies, aardvarks? You know, what's it about? Is that favorite hobby, sports, whatever? What's the topic that you're totally passionate about that you can actually live and breathe?
And that's a key point there, okay? When you pick a niche and you think, okay, this is the one I'm gonna start my blog on, you have to ask yourself a couple of very important questions about that. You know, and it has to be, am I passionate about this? It has to be something that you're passionate about, because I know you may not want to hear this right now, but eventually, hopefully, it's gonna be your full-time thing and you're gonna spend all your time talking about this topic. So you better like it.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. And that's absolutely the most crucial thing. Now, the other one, which is very important, do you actually expect to make money with your blog? Is it just going to be a hobby that you're going to love, live, breathe, but not expect any revenue from? Or would you like it to be your make a living doing it? Now, and if you do want to make money from it, you have to consider, you have to take something else into consideration. You have to look at what niches you can actually monetize better. Which niches are maybe too crowded? Sometimes it's easier to build a successful site in a niche that's not too crowded already. But then again, you know, we went into the love and sex niche.
We started Asin and Jennifer in love and sex, okay? That's the crowd.